my sister. She was a fucking devil. She hated me because my mother loved me. The sad part is, they got this bullshit called statute of limitations that I didn't do nothing in 7 years, so I have to give my... her daughter, I have to give her $130,000. For the last 25 years, she never made a fucking house payment. And they lived off my mother, her and her lover. After when the bitch died, I went after when the bitch died, I went to see her fucking crib, and I fucking spit in it. I spit on the fucking crib. And the reason I spit on the fucking crib is that her daughter hate my fucking ass like she did. And I love bacon, but I love it cooked. And I don't have a heart problem. That's because I always bake shit. Never vegetables, never nothing. In other words, I ate hot dogs and burritos and no greens, no nothing. Now, if I have to come with my wife, I fucking dead right now. We'd get a heart attack because she cooked all these steaks like all my buddies. Oh, they used to set the table for them every night and the big old steak and shit. They're all out of my house because of that special limitation. Well, let me tell you something. I got Marcello special limitation, and that is a Marcatcher. They're fucking hits.